We're in Microsoft Excel 2013. I'm going to show you how to delete a column. So if you have columns full of data and you realize you just no longer need one of those columns, then you can just simply highlight the column at the top. Make sure you're on the Home tab. Go over to the right here where it says Delete and choose Delete Sheet Column. You see that D now becomes C, and C, the head of all that data, is now gone.